So guys, on this video I'm gonna continue to play Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered on my Nintendo Switch Lite. So just sit back and enjoy, and don't forget to like and subscribe. So now let's run this game.
Another way. Yes. But then you would have known. For what it's worth, I'm sorry. As am I.
So guys, this game is running absolutely fine. There's no FPS drop at all.
How was the opera?
Rather dull, truth be told.
Shall we be off then?
Aye. To Fleet and Bride.
By your command. Gentlemen, I hold in my hand a key, and if this book is to be believed, it will open the doors of a storehouse built by those who came before.
Ah, yes. Those who ruled, reigned, and vanished from the world. Do we know what it is that would be held within?
It could contain certain knowledge, perhaps a weapon, or something as yet unknown, unfathomable in its construction and purpose. It could be any of these things, or none of them. They are still an enigma, these precursors. But of one thing I am certain. Whatever way
so I'm gonna skip this cutscene. So guys, I have to say that the graphic on this game is really good.
Some fresh air might do me good.
Just look at these guys. It's really beautiful.
And then all will be well.
Are you sure about that?
Of course. Have I ever led you astray?
Nah. No, you don't sit right with the others.
Have faith, my friend. You'll see.
Well, well.
Seems our esteemed guest has deigned to grace us with his presence. You might want to head back to your quarters. Top deck's no place for tender Parnell.
So I thought. And yet here you are.
Fancy yourself a joker, eh? Let's see how funny you find this.
That's enough, Graves.
Stay out of this.
Like these odds.
simply passing the time with a bit of sport, Captain.
How about you pass the time by doing your goddamn jobs instead? I wasn't aware I was paying you to loll about. A word, please, Mr. Kenway.
Oh, I nearly forgot. There's your knife back.
I don't care for you, Mr. Kenway. I've had nothing but trouble since you came aboard.
Your problems have nothing to do with me.
I beg your pardon?
You're a poor leader, ill-tempered and cruel, and it's clear your crew has no respect for you.
Look, I don't want to argue. In fact, I need a favor.
Oh, this is rich.
I suspect some of the men intend to mutiny.
Really? What a surprise.
As I cannot trust any of them, I am compelled to turn to you. Mr. Kenway.
Captain?
Whatever they're up to, I believe it's coming to a head.
I'd best get to work.
He's cut our rations again. He claims we're not in provision.
Quiet! Here he comes. Take like your work.
You there. I have some questions for you.
That's nice, but I ain't got time to gossip. Probably wouldn't have anything useful to share anyway. You want information? Try the cook or the doctor. Everyone's always chatting them up.
Be serving for another couple of hours. Some biscuits in the barrel if you're desperate.
Actually, I've come with a question.
What's that?
Have any of the men been acting strange recently? Said anything that struck you as out of the ordinary?
The boys cry about the rations as if there's anything I can do about it. But beyond that, I ain't heard much. My advice, go find James. His ears are always open.
And where might I find him?
Right behind you, actually. He's the one sitting on the barrel.
Are you James?
Aye.
Ethan Kenway. Pleased to meet you.
I know who you are.
I was hoping you could answer some questions.
I figured as much, but not here. Follow me. Oh, what do you want to know?
Have you seen or heard anything out of the ordinary since we left port? Anything that gives cause for concern?
Some of the men have been gathering at night on the upper deck. I've only caught bits of their conversations, so I couldn't say for certain what they're up to. But I suspect...
Sir?
How are things?
Calm and quiet. Just the way I like it.
He's cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries.
It's not right that you should pay for that.
Thank you.
Each night's the same. I scout one area, and they drop the painted barrels from another. I'm going to need to recruit an extra pair of eyes. Maybe James or Mills.
Why are they doing this?
Near as I can tell, the barrel...
Secure the hatch!
Hatem.
Have you been topside? A ship's appeared and means to board us. It's strange. There's no sign of mutiny aboard. It doesn't make sense. I did as you asked. Only Mills was there waiting for me. He's the one that drew that ship here. There was no mutiny. Only him.
What do they want?
Me.
Then they can have you.
Is that so?
You catch us anyway. There's nothing to be done.
I can think of something.
You wish us to sail into the storm?
It's our only chance.
I won't do it.
So yeah guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.